A California firefighter is dead after someone attacked him in the line of duty. It happened this morning in Stockton, just outside Sacramento. Police say Captain Max Fortuna and his crew were responding to a dumpster fire near a highway. That's when the first responder was shot and killed. Police arrested a 67-year-old man. They recovered a gun at the scene. The suspect has not been publicly identified. Captain Fortuna was a 21-year veteran of the Stockton Fire Department.